shot to make. Oh, a dry volley that Agassi would have been proud of. Nothing much he could do about that. He's picked himself. Fantastic return. Oh, stop it. Once circumspect, and it worked. I can't really believe that. Well, he deserves to be afloat, doesn't he? What guts. It was an amazing return of serve, but I thought it's in. No, it's not. Yes, he's made it. Thought there was a call about. But Federer triumphed. Close. That's the miss it. Absolutely crucial. And Federer raise a shot. Albanian was hoping for a call of out on the baseline. Wasn't it? Albanian, very
game set.
He's not through for certain, but he's virtually assured himself of a semi-final place, and it's a smiley day for the were in his game. Terrific anticipation. That's what it's all about.
Game.
Oh, yes. Nonchalance itself. Throwing stood stock still as that one raced past him. Arrived. Oh, stop it. That will do, Roger. Oh, fantastic stuff.
Game, set a match, Federer.
Well, the outcome six never in doubt, really, once Federer broken in the second game. Outstanding shot, and it was a pretty good slice of Roddick. I think he would have been. Oh, yes! The shot of the match, and it may decide the match. Fantastic volley. Roddick must have thought he was through him. Well, Roddick actually made that. He hasn't dominated the set, Federer, but he's been just... squares. Utterly convincing and great that he should finish like that. Not a flicker really of emotion this time. But turning defence into attack. Federer is under extreme pressure, but that single-handed slice backhand, which is so underrated, got him back in the rally, and then he was able to change direction on the ball, which was slightly short from Agassi. Not yet. That's what we saw in the first set. Blissful winner. And that's what's hurting Agassi. In such good form, he can even produce shots like that. Toughest shot in the book, this, and he played it so well. We saw him play one. Few times this week, just hasn't anticipated the shot early enough, and then as soon as he... Signs are not good for Agassi. And great that he should finish with an ace. Roger Federer is the Tennis Masters Cup champion 2003. The fireworks explode. Federer goes to number two in the world and surely will be number one in the world next year. And he has been a delight to watch.